Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube, and we are doing another unboxing. You guys probably think I'm insane, but I finally got the game that I've been waiting for in the mail, and I'm gonna do an unboxing because I was gonna do it originally, but it's kind of late. So, anyway, we're unboxing Yakuza Like a Dragon Daiichi Steelbook Edition. So this is very exciting. This is for the Xbox Series X and Xbox One. Works on both consoles. When you put the disc inside the Xbox Series X, it will then prompt to download to get the more higher fidelity version on Series X. So we're going to just open this with the golden scissors. You know, always use the golden scissors when they're around, because I have no idea what I was going to go where I was going to go with that. But yeah, let's just stop blabbering and we're going to unbox this thing. This is a nice case. Not holographic, the sleeve, but it is a steelbook edition, so that's very exciting. Supports ultra 4K HD. I believe it's 60 frames. Requires internet because they're always prompting updates. And it says Daiichi Edition. Legends costume set adds 8 legendary costumes for your party. Rise like a dragon. Ichiban Kasuga is left on the brink of death by the man he trusted most. He sets out to discover the truth behind the betrayal, drawing a ragtag group of outcasts to his side. Together, they must rise to become the heroes they never expected to be. So that sounds very exciting. This game is absolutely outlandish, and I cannot wait to play this. Right now, I am actually playing Watch Dogs 2, though, so I'll probably put some gameplay up of this, but I am very excited to play this as well as the series eventually when I play them all. But these are all really long games. So it's optimized for the Series X, which I find funny that it never mentions the Series S on it. Smart delivery, Ultra HD, single player, multiplayer. And it has blood, intense violence, sexual themes, strong language, and use of alcohol. So here is the spine. That'll look quite nice. It is a little dent. I should get a refund, right? I'm kidding. It's very slight. And I could just put it in that way. Looks a little more presentable that way anyway, so going to slide it out. Comes with a little code. Bring it down, matches it. This is I guess Ichi. This is his team, and this looks like Hideo Kojima, but it's not. So we're gonna, oh wow, look at that, an extra seal on it. Nice. I feel like Xbox is like the only company that does that. Gotta go very light, open it. So it probably has the code sticking out. No, it doesn't. Okay, so here is the disc. Looks quite nice, I must say. It's very clean. Comes with a sticker. Or is this a stick-on tattoo sticker? I have no idea. And then the Legends Costumes Pack is in back of here. I'm not going to give it away, so we'll put that down right here. And it comes with a warning guide. And we want to see the art behind the disc, as always, because they make these really fancy. Oh, that's kind of lame. I thought it was going to be something else. But looks really nice on this side, on the left side. Right side, not so much. And I believe they messed up the order where the disc is on this side on Xbox. But yeah, so anyway, guys, this is pretty much it. Hopefully you enjoyed.